Hello everyone, this is Randy here again for another episode of Agricultural Simulator 2013. Figure I'll do some more planting in this video. I noticed we got canola. We'll just fill it full. Let's see once here. Where's a good place to put this? We got wheat right here. Oh, I take it we must own this too. That's nice. Or maybe not. I'm assuming this down here means I own it. I'm not sure. Huh. I see they fixed the prices now too. Previously everything was all $1 million, which was just ridiculous. Terrific. mosquito-like, huh? Well, according to the thing, I own this, so let's see if I can plant something on it. Fold out. Start seeding and work. Yeah, so far the scenery's working really nice without having to till the ground. Still got almost $350,000 left to spend, so yeah, I'd like to get one more tractor and some more equipment, probably some baling stuff at least. Seeding achievement 5,000. Seems like I got that already. Take me with you, huh? Oh boy. I have to go look at, see if I can find them achievements, see what they all mean. Well, the CD ones, I can guess what that means, but. Used to the farming sim where I push the C key. Push F6 here. I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to plant the rest of the wheat and canola. Let's see, my canola. And just fill it full. Should be 250, yep. And fold that out. Yeah, the money we got, I was thinking we might buy a corn header for the combine as well. And I could plant corn or sunflowers or either one of them too. Then with the baling, I'd like to buy another tractor, not only small geckos, the one the front forks fit on. Playing around with the front forks is just so much fun, you know, so. Every time it autosaves, it locks up. I guess I'm not complaining too much, though. I like the autosave feature, so. Just about out. Well, I'll just keep going, finish the field, make it nice and square. And also fold. It's louder when you get in the tractor. Seems like it should be the opposite way around. It's gonna be a little far away there. Start seeding work. Okay. Should have a nice field of wheat and canola when we're all said and done here. Yeah, we also need to buy a sprayer yet as well. Oops. Did not mean to empty it. We'll put that back in there. Okay, there we go. Begs the question, I wonder if we actually got more wheat. Now in the cellar, we got two of that, whatever that is, 4 eggs. 6 bottles. 2 carrots. I recognize the carrots. Some corn. Oh, we do have 15 wheat. I think that means 15 bags of wheat. So we could plant some more wheat if we wanted. I might just do that. Okay, start seeding. And work. Not the empty. We'll get that right this time. Bags of wheat. I believe that's 15 bags and 15 of bags, so that's quite a bit more wheat. Another, what would that be? 250? Yeah, I believe another 750 if my math is right. Getting to be a little tight there. I just heard the dog again. Just like a historical center, I cannot find out what the dog is. Seems to disappear after a while, and yeah, you can still hear him. It's like he fell through the map or something. I Or maybe he went to do his business in a bush and couldn't get back out. Oh, we're empty. Oh, we're empty for quite a while. Okay. Yeah, we'll fold that back up. And we'll go check the cellar, see what we got there for wheat. What that wagon symbol supposed to mean? Looks like we're missing a texture or something for the doors. Yep, 50. Oh, they're expensive. 75 a bag. You didn't win in, okay. Yeah, I keep hearing the dog. Oh, there's the dog. Wow, that is some really shiny brick. Yeah. Should have filled it, right? Oh no, there's 6 bags left. Okay. That should fill it now. There we go. 500. Sure what them black lines are about. I think I'll plant some more out in this direction here. Getting a little close to the house here makes it hard to turn. By the way, the C key opens up this this screen. Autosave again. Every time it does it, I get worried. Oh, it's locking up. Oh, that's gonna be a nice big field here. Sounds like I'm getting feedback from something here. A minute. And tarnation is that. I didn't make it very far. Oh well. Fold that back up. Run the chickens over. Yep. Well, let's see what's here, what we got for equipment. We need a sprayer. And probably not that one. Yeah, we could probably go with that one. 15, 25. Yeah, we'll go with a 25. I think that sounds pretty good to me. Not sure what those black lines are about there. That's, weird. Okay. And let's look at the achievements. What do we got? Achievements earned 5%. Yeah, farming now. Okay. Drive an extension at least 1 kilometer. Okay. Seed 5,000 of any crop. Make your first 1,000,000. Spend 10,000,000. Achievements, huh? I wonder what the achievements are. Oh, complete all. Okay, all these achievements. Okay. Complete all the U.S. achievements. Western Cowboy. U.S. West, huh? Okay, well, thanks for watching, everyone. Till next time.